Good morning, children. Welcome back to the science class. Today we are going to learn about flowers, fruits and seeds. Let's learn about flower. Flower is the most beautiful part of the plant. They are of different shapes and colors and sizes. Now some flowers have pleasant smells and some flowers grow into fruits. Let's learn about seeds. Most fruits have seeds inside them. Some fruits have one seed like plum, peach, mango, etc. And some fruits have many seeds like papaya, watermelon, muskmelon, guava, etc. Some fruits have few seeds like pear, chiku, etc. Let's read about germination of seeds. When a seed is sown in the soil, and it receives water, air and sunlight, it grows into a new plant. The process of development of a new plant from a seed is called germination. Thank you. Have a nice day.